down, besting Krejci there at the dot. Hathaway flying out of his own zone with Orlov. Dmitri sends it in. Haglund locked up Krejci there. There's a penalty call. The trail official here spotting it. Ritchie and Hathaway are gloves down.
That's a heavyweight bout for sure.
Ritchie lost his helmet and then threw the last five punches of that fight.
And I mentioned that during this shift that Hathaway wanted to start something to energize his team. He knows darn well this isn't the type of period they wanted right off the get-go. And Hathaway will head off, Ritchie will head off, and there may be some extras doled out here. We'll see what happens. I thought the first call was going to be on the Bruins, I think, on a slash.
Five for fighting. Washington penalty, 5 minutes for fighting.
And there you see it. So the Caps will go to the power play. Ritchie got the initial slash, Joe, which I thought was going to be called. And that's when all heck broke loose. There's a little bit of a hack in the neutral zone, inside the zone. And then Hathaway's first to drop the mitts. And this is all about getting his team going, heading into the locker room. Ritchie got the last couple on Hathaway as the lid flew off of Ritchie.
So a power play for Washington late in the opening period during the Chicken McNugget minute. Should the Caps score in the last minute of any regulation period, you get a free